council agreement in item 7. Are they agreed?
Yeah.
Okay. So the date of the next meeting is the 21st of May 2020. There'll be other meetings beforehand. I look forward to seeing you then. Incidentally, that will be after the local elections, and some members will be leaving. We don't know who. We probably know where. but some will be leaving. And we'll take another opportunity to thank them more specifically. Some have indicated that they are actually standing down. And we would thank them for the work that they have given to the authority. We thank them for their friendship and their support. And what we've asked them to do as they leave the authority is to take with them the experience that they've had to a lot of the things that they would do, I've no doubt, in other ways. And always, if you have any queries, questions, anything that you want to know, or any involvement you want with the fire service, for members, for ex-members, for any other members of the authority, we're always happy to help. Need only ask. Thank you for those who are staying on the authority, or staying on their councils. We don't know if they're still on the authority, we hope they will. But thank you also to those who know that they'll be leaving the authority. And then we shall see some who may leave the authority and leave the authority without consciously wanting to, and we'll be in touch with them in due course.
I'll be back.
You'll be back.